Okay. For better or worse. What, no little jingle in the board elevator? Because they don't have to put up with that crap. They just make other people put up with it. Chairman's office is 36 meters. 35. Or this is actually it. This we don't actually need a shroud thing. They would all attack if I picked it anyway. Unlock with the access card. Ooh, that looks important. Hmm. Hello.
Apologies for the wait. I was arranging my stationery.
What exactly do you do here, Percival?
Personal assistant to Adjutant Akande and Chairman Rockwell. I'm also responsible for organizing the Adjutant's stationery, which is more of a hobby.
Exciting.
The art of arranging stationery is a never-ending source of joy and satisfaction. Will there be anything else?
I'll be on my way. Would they attack? Because I can change... I can change my outfit. I want to look in there, though. Maybe when we're done. What the hell is going on here?
Excuse me, just a moment.
What?
Is there something I can do for you?
No. Construction checklist. 1. Get rid of Minister Clarke's stuff. Percival claims the red leather sofa. Oh, this is his old office. This isn't Rockwell's. This is the old office. 2. Tear down rest of wall. Check to see if wall is load-bearing. Do before number 2. Well, it's not in order, I guess. Install steam bath to Chairman Rockwell's specifications. Install wet bar next to steam bath. Finish everything before Chairman Rockwell returns. Should be number... 1 question mark, question mark, question mark. So he's not attacking or sending these guys after us, he's just watching.
Just goes to show you never really see your hometown until you travel with a visitor.
I wonder if he's gonna follow us further. Wow. Nice. Nice view. I'd like to see him actually reinstated up here.
Staying out of sight.
Guy's not over there, right? He didn't follow us all the way in. So I can just take this stuff. 60 bits. Nice. I almost didn't see that one. Alright, let's check out this terminal. Welcome, Chairman Rockwell. View priority messages. Chairman, the rough cut of the presentation is prepped to play. The PR department has a lot of work to do, but we've covered the basics. Halcyon is on the brink of starvation. The board scientists are working on a solution. Workers can look forward to the Lifetime Employment Program for their chance to contribute. You'll see the current version when you print your key card for the Ministry of Accuracy and Morale. And yes, before you ask, the dimethyl sulfoxide has been delivered there. Okay. Ministry of Accuracy and Morale. It's waiting for your sign-off on the broad strokes, so I wanted to make sure you saw it. Don't worry. I'll make sure it gets properly edited, Sophia. Print Ministry Key Card. Printing, encoding, operation complete. Please retrieve your key card. Ministry of Accuracy and Morale key. Sweet. Oh.
Good afternoon. I'm Chairman Rockwell, and I'm here to address a serious issue facing us. As you all know, our colony has been successful beyond our wildest dreams.
Uh-huh.
Unfortunately, we've recently discovered that our food supply will not be able to sustain Halcyon's population in the long term. Everyone will die. Everyone will slowly stop living from malnutrition. But we're doing it together, and that's what matters. I fucking swear, if someone doesn't give me something to read that will placate the masses soon, all of you will find yourselves violently unemployed.
Yeah, that wouldn't work. What he's been saying.
But I can assure you there's nothing to fear. We've got a solution. It's called the Lifetime Employment Program. We will freeze most of the colony to preserve resources, while the best and brightest of Byzantium continue living in prosperity. Look, you idiots! How many times do I have to tell you we can't say shit like that? Fire whoever wrote this! While Halcyon's brightest minds solve the problem of our nutritional shortage, the rest of the colony will be placed in suspended animation.
Wonderful.
Individuals will be revived on a rotating basis so that every Halcyonite can be part of the important work of saving our colony. By testing paperweights. Sorry, couldn't resist. Let's go again.
By testing paper.
And someday, in the not too distant future when we've solved this crisis, we'll all be back together again working for the good of Halcyon. Until then, the board shall provide for the deserving just as it always has. So, obey your supervisors, take your vitamins, follow your corporate mandated grooming rituals, and rest assured with the board on your side, there is nothing to worry about.
Oh, right. Absolutely nothing. I'm just gonna put you in suspended animation for...
I always knew the board was crooked. But this is just evil.
About you, but I'm all for living fast and dying young.
Not being put in suspended animation, I take it. I was not done with this terminal. Before I send the message to Earth, let's check out some personal files. Accessing. Subject, what's taking so long? Percival. From CR, or Chairman Rockwell, I guess. Or Charles Rockwell. Percival, how long does it take to clear out an abandoned office? Toss Clarke's belongings into the streets of Byzantium for all I care. He's not using them. Just get my office expansion done before I return. I'm tired of staring at that hole in the wall. And for law's sake, do something about the doom and gloom presentation. We have the brightest minds in Halcyon working in our public relations department, and they make this announcement sound like a damned funeral elegy. We need something bright and cheerful. We need something we can sell. CR. Subject, masseuse. Percival, reschedule my regular weekday massage. I have urgent matters to attend to off-site, CR. Subject, food reserves. Chairman, I've made inquiries and can confirm that we have plenty of food real food, stored away from our intercolony trade, the nutritional profile of food produced within Halcyon has continued to decline. Soon, people are going to start feeling hungry, no matter how much they eat. Unfortunately, it's gotten too expensive to continue buying from even the closest colonies. But what we have will sustain Byzantium and a minimal workforce for the foreseeable future. Sophia. And finally, subject to the other corporations. Chairman, the heads of the other 9 corporations are up in arms about their shares again. As head of UDL, you can overrule them easily, but I thought you should know they're at it again. Percival. Really? We only know 4 of them? Andy Cleo's, Rizzo's, Spacer's Choice, and one other? Can't remember. Actually, the only ones that come to mind. Send Minister Clarke's message to Earth. Reading cartridge. Packaging data. Transmitting to drone. Message en route. Please allow between 3 and 9 months for your message to complete transit. With a board reputation decreased. How do they know I did it? So it's a variant of a half a year. Waiting for them all to come in and attack now. Anything I missed around here before I leave? Oh, a broken snow globe? Is this something else for one of our crew quarters? Let me just get rid of this. Yep. The jagged edges add to its charm. And this key grants the access to the Ministry of Accuracy and Morale. Where is that? You've learned that the dimethyl sulfoxide is at the Ministry of Accuracy and Morale, along with whatever Chairman Rockwell is working on. Maybe we have to fight our way out of here. Maybe that's why we're going to take the maintenance tunnels.
I beg your pardon. Minister Clarke's former office is currently closed to solicitors.
You should get back to your desk, Percival. I saw somebody eyeing your stationery.
What? Oh dear. Thank you for reminding me. I can't stand the thought of someone else's hands touching my custom letterheads.
You better hurry up. So that's just another way in. Locked. That's sealed. These doors, that's nothing. This is nothing. This is kind of off to the side, I wonder. That's not what I want. We need 100. So give me 100.
You gotta teach me that.
Coming after us yet. Come in, guys. Hopefully there's more to be found here than just liquor. That was a really hard lock.
Got it. Heads down.
Ooh. 450 bits. Hello. Okay. So, like, secret door or anything like that? Okay, guess I'll be going. Dimethyl sulfoxide, 47 meters. Have a good day.
I'm sorry, but I've already exceeded my friendly banter quota.
Lucky for you, I haven't. Well, yeah, okay, meters, because this is the way out. Well, that was certainly interesting. That message and bloopers is pretty damn funny. So if these people aren't going to attack... It's telling me to go here. Let's do here. Oh! The Ministry of Accuracy and Morale is right here. I did not realize that. Okay. I like just having a way with this... facility. War of Words fizzles. Bard. Interesting looking place. That looks like Clarke.
If you see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
Can I catch them instead?
Sorry, I shouldn't talk. Not without signing a waiver.
If you see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
Don't let the guards hear you asking questions or peeking in the back.
Ooh, I want to peek in the back.
Sorry, I shouldn't talk. Not without signing a waiver.
If you see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
So it's down, looks like, somewhere. Restricted access. Is that the back?
I think I'm gonna start taking my lunches out in the city. That woman from downstairs is still in the cafeteria.
That scientist? The one who's been hounding the clerks? Ooh, gives me the shudders, too.
They're all pretty unpleasant. What do you think they actually do down there?
Best not to ask. Remember that one clerk, Emily? She found a badge one of them had dropped and went down to return it. Never saw her again.
Hmm.
Don't let the guards hear you asking questions or peeking in the back.
Hey.
Hey, hey.
Sorry, I shouldn't talk. Not without signing a waiver.
Can I have your purple berry lunch? Charming. What's back here? HR? Human resources? Hey, no one's in here. Employer rights. Yeah, I've read that one before. Oh. Is this a layout of the area? I don't know. Guys, come in here so I can close the door. I don't know if they like us hacking things. I would imagine not. It's a good hack! Look at that. Not sure I've ever hacked something that hard before. Welcome to the Human Resources Portal for the Ministry of Accuracy and Morale. This terminal brought to you by enter company name here. Enter company name here. Enter slogan here. Humans are our fourth most important resource at the Ministry. If you have a complaint about anything work-related, write about it here. You will feel much better after you do. Huh. So this is just a complaint thing. That's like someone was mentioning that before. A complaint box that didn't stop working. I guess this one still works. Carolyn Endicott. Issue. Finally taking action. Theodore Isaacs keeps eating my purpleberry lunches. I knew that sprat-toothed little snot is the one doing it. I've seen him with cracker crumbs on his lips and purpleberry stains on his lab coat. Working next to him and seeing him pick the remains of my lunch out of his disgusting teeth just makes me want to scream. There, I did it. I screamed a little. That felt good. I'm just going to sit in the kitchen and wait for him to do it again. I'll catch him in the act, and then I'll come back and write up another entry. I'm going to be so livid. So, not saying a thing, just complaining more. Okay. We got a entrance about this. Carolyn, a scientist at the Ministry of Accuracy and Morale, has an ongoing feud with Theodore, one of her co-workers. Okay, so that's another restricted access. What about upstairs? I mean, do we have a holographic shroud for that? This is the bathroom. That's not a real door. Hi.
You see any sprats loose up here? Definitely don't touch them. Got my sights on you.
Oh, you do, huh?
Staying long?
Probably not. Wanted, Phineas Walls. You guys make the posters up here?
Sorry, I shouldn't talk. Not without signing a waiver. Sorry, I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Carolyn. You have nowhere near this, I'm sure. Sprat mitochondria. Do you know a Theodore Isaacs?
I knew it. He's eating your lunch too, isn't he? That gr-
greedy little sissy pig.
That's one word for him.
This is great. I finally have someone else to complain to.
I'm delivering a formal reprimand to Theodore, but management forgot to send my ID.
Oh, that's no problem. I can get you into the lab. In fact, let's go there now.
Oh.
Theodore's out right now, but we should be ready when he gets back. That way everyone can see you chew him out. This is going to be so good.
Love your hair.
I'll wait here for Theodore, just in case he comes this way.
Oh, there's people coming in. You're gonna wait here, but you're also leading us back to the lab. This is so awkward. Does this mean we won't need a holographic shroud to get back there? Maybe she'll just turn it off.
Old, I need a favor. Think you could let my friend through just this once? After all, you still owe me.
Fine. But I don't want to hear anything about the ketchup packet incident ever again. And she's on her own if she runs into the guards downstairs.
You're the best, Holt.
Thanks, Holt.
Go on through.
Guards downstairs. So these are fine, then.
Rumor has it someone's pulling doubles until the retirement district is, repaired.
TNL Needler. Suits your every need. Fillable with a wide variety of fast-acting combat pharmaceuticals. Oh, this is back. Everyone went to lunch. This is back there. Anything else here? Apparently not. This goes up, or down, rather. The guards downstairs. Alright, so I've seen everything. The only thing is here. But there's someone right standing right there. It's not gonna be a good idea. Alright. There's no way around it. We have to take that elevator. Oops. Where did I see it? Oh, I had to hit this. Oh, it's coming up. Guys. These guards we might have to deal with. Okay, we've got our shroud on. Let's check out straight ahead.
What's this I hear about you ordering more tests performed with sample 4157, that batch failed spectacularly.
I saw a variance in the results that we never accounted for, so I had the techs run the trial again. And the results were 0.003% different this time.
Do the words statistically insignificant mean
anything? Wait.
Of course, but we're obligated to explore every possibility.
We're obligated to get a working formula before Akande has us all in tanks to help test the next batch of samples. Now get to work.
Are these people from the Hope? Or were people from the Hope? I should go reset this, shouldn't I? Good, at least I don't have to go all the way back up. Maybe just leave this stuff all over. Vented Mark III helmet. UDL identity cartridge. Is that gonna help us get even further? Gotta make our way back. Love it. Let's see what's through here. Nothing much. Okay, that's this room. The fact that I have a second one makes me think that maybe if we run out, we'll start using the second ID. This place looks nice and empty. I'll save that. Let's check out the other side. I can't really talk to these people, I don't think, because the whole idea of the holographic shroud is that you can be noticed if people pay attention to you. Sprats. There. Okay, I hear a cow or something. They're experimenting on them? Necropsy. I gotta head back. Are we gonna make it? Yeah, it's right here. So we're just in here, right? Central lab. Where is this thing? That way. Oh wait, is this another way? This isn't replenishing our card. I don't... I don't think we can get out without our card running out. But where the hell is this? Hibernation lab. The elevator's that way, I think. We're gonna get in trouble. We're gonna kill everybody.
Alright, hushing up.
Don't talk.
No visitors allowed, citizen. I'm gonna need to see some identification.